Hello students, today we will study efficiency of warm gear system. We know that efficiency of warm gear system is low. The reason behind it is that a lot of heat is produced due to friction while sliding. The worm and the gear are made of dissimilar metals in order to minimize friction and loss in efficiency. Efficiency of worm gear is given by the formula efficiency equal to 10 lambda multiplied by cos phi minus mu 10 lambda whole divided by cos phi 10 lambda plus mu, where phi is the normal pressure angle, mu is coefficient of friction and lambda is the lead angle. This efficiency is maximum when 10 lambda is equal to under root 1 plus mu square minus mu. For square thread, phi, that is the normal pressure angle, is 0. Therefore, efficiency is given by 10 lambda multiplied by 1 minus mu 10 lambda upon 10 lambda plus mu. It gives efficiency equal to 1 minus mu 10 lambda upon 1 plus mu 10 lambda. And if we take 10 phi 1 equal to mu, where phi 1 is the angle of friction, then efficiency is given by 10 lambda upon 10 lambda plus phi 1. One important thing you should note here is that coefficient of friction depends upon the rubbing velocity between the worm and the gear. And rubbing velocity is given by Vr equal to pi dw multiplied by nw upon cos lambda. Note down the relationship between mu coefficient friction and the rubbing velocity. Mu equal to 0.275 divided by Vr raised to the power 0.25, when Vr, that is the rubbing velocity, lies between 12 to 180 meter per minute. And if the rubbing velocity is greater than 180 meter per minute, then mu is equal to 0.025 plus Vr upon 18,000. Now we will solve the numerical. This numerical is very important from gate point of view. A triple threaded worm has teeth of 6 mm module and pitch circle diameter of 50 mm. If the worm gear has 30 teeth of 14.5 degree and the coefficient of friction of the worm gear is 0.05, find number 1, lead angle of the worm, velocity ratio, center distance and efficiency of the worm gearing system. Students, you read out this problem once again and try to understand it. Now let's solve this problem. Now In this problem, it is mentioned that the worm is triple headed. Therefore, n, which is also known as number of start, equal to 3. M is 6 dW. Pitch circle diameter of worm 50 TG. Number of teeth on gear is 30. Normal pressure angle phi 14.5 degree. And coefficient of friction mu is equal to 0.05. First, we will find lead angle of the worm lambda. We know that tan lambda is equal to mn upon dw. We will put the value of mn 6 into 3 upon 50, which is equal to 0.36. So lambda is equal to tan inverse 0.36. So we get the value of lambda equal to 19.8 degree. Next, we will find velocity ratio. Velocity ratio is given by Tg upon n, where we know number of teeth on the gear is equal to 30 and n is number of start, which is 3. Therefore, Vr is equal to 30 by 3, which is equal to 10. Next, we will calculate center distance, which is given by dw plus dg upon 2. Dw is 50 mm, but dg is not known, and we know that pitch circle diameter of the gear dg is equal to m into tg. M is module and tg is number of teeth on the gear. So module is 6, tg is 30, so we get dg equal to 180 mm. So center distance is 50 plus 180 by 2, which is 115 mm. Now we will calculate efficiency of worm gearing using the equation tan lambda into cos phi minus mu 10 lambda upon cos phi 10 lambda plus mu. We will put lambda equal to 19.8, phi equal to 14.5, mu is equal to 0.05, and yes, only these are the three parameters. And after putting these values, we will get efficiency equal to 85.8%. Now one important thing you should note, that if in this problem it is given that the worm consists of square thread, then in this case you have to take normal pressure angle phi equal to 0. So when, if the worm consists of square thread, then efficiency is 1 minus mu 10 lambda upon 1 plus mu by 10 lambda, and if put the value of mu and lambda, we will get efficiency equal to 86%. One correction is there in the previous slide. Now, in this slide, this formula of efficiency, 1 minus mu 10 lambda, this formula is for square thread, and there is a correction. Efficiency is equal to 1 minus mu 10 lambda upon 1 plus mu divided by 10 lambda, right? Kindly note out this correction. And the correct formula I have used in the numerical. This is the correct formula, right?